partnership. Didn't think when we put it together was, let's see, you have Neil Young doing Mr. Soul, and then you have Bob, of course. But Bob influenced Neil, and then the Chambers Brothers singing like Bob. Now the time has come! You know? And then finally Hendrix, who of course is all of those things. Muddy Waters and Bob Dylan and All at Once. I remember seeing the Chambers Brothers. That was the first time I ever saw like an integrated band playing anywhere. You know, I hadn't seen Sly yet, but the funny thing about the Chambers Brothers is the rhythm section, the bass player and drummer were white guys. And then the psychedelic guys were the brothers, the guitar players, were the psychedelic. And we started to realize, gee, we're wrong. We're wrong. There's white rhythm section playing with these guys. Sly had the same thing. We broke down a lot of walls that some people are trying to put back up, but it won't work. I'm very embarrassed that one of my people is working for them now. There was this guy, Scaramouche. What's his name? Hey, Spungili, that guy.
But hey, the good news is he's single.
Thank you.